Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and I'm back with chapter 16 of my Possessive Bodyguard. Let's get started. Yes. And she likes you. Yep. I mean, if you didn't like her, you should probably not be together. Also, like the Nathan told you, he didn't just like bring you in and be like, hey, surprise. That's a good sign that he cares about you. And this could be a really good relationship. Tell me something that will make Nathan blush. Yep. Oh, wow. What? You do know he's married with a child right there. Well, many childs, but one of his children is right there in front of you. His hair there, Dia. Let's see what Nathan does. Ah, in your face. Yeah, maybe you shouldn't have had a party today. Let's go with the middle one. What was the story? What did he do to the ducks? Yeah, I want to know that. Communication. It's very important. Your mother. Something has to go wrong because there's still a couple more chapters. There has to be at least one more twist in this story before we end it. She gonna say that Nathan had something to do with the whole kidnapping, blah blah blah. Oh, so yeah, okay. So she's gonna be like, oh, he just like gets together with the people that he bodyguards. Okay, beautiful people, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it. And subscribe for more chapters videos every Monday and Thursday. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.